A mile down this tunnel sits one of the most fascinating military bases in America, the Cheyenne Mountain Complex, a modern-day fortress buried 2,000 feet beneath the Rocky Mountains in central Colorado. You may recognize the bunker's entrance from sci-fi movies and TV shows like Stargate SG-1. Now, this iconic portal is the main entrance to a complex of buildings sitting inside a series of man-made caves blasted out during the Cold War. The military wanted a bunker that was impervious to nuclear and electronic attacks, and these blast doors are the key, along with thousands of feet of Colorado granite. Because this still is a top-secret facility, we can't show you much of what goes on inside, or exactly how members of the American and Canadian Armed Forces electronically watch the skies above for missile attacks and space debris. Cheyenne Mountain managers recently gave USA Today a rare tour deep inside the complex, which workers began carving out in 1961. Today, more than a dozen three-story buildings made of Navy battleship steel sit inside these interlocking caverns, protecting workers inside from explosions, earthquakes, or an electromagnetic pulse that could fry electronics and leave the nation's defense systems partially blind. Parts of the complex are mind-bendingly normal. 2,000 feet below this mountain, there's a convenience store filled with snacks and sodas. Other parts are a little less normal. Football field-sized underground lakes serving as reservoirs, complete with boats. Today, the threat of an attack on the mountain has diminished. The bunker doors remain open most of the time. But inside, hundreds of men and women remain on duty 24 hours a day to help keep the rest of us safe. Inside Cheyenne Mountain, Trevor Hughes for USA Today.